Being part of the McCusker Centre internship program, for me, was a really good opportunity to have some practical experience to what I was learning. Save the Children was running the youth partnership program in Armidale. They're transferring it into Gosnells, and they were looking at the services that are offered to youth who are at risk who are living in Gosnells. And as part of the team, I did a lot of desktop research at the beginning. I also had the opportunity to go out into Armidale with the program that was currently running at the time, just to interact with the youth there who they're working with, kind of be there on the ground as well.
The students of today and the students of tomorrow, all of them, it seems to me these days, the next generation, have great interest in social justice and how they can contribute and be part of community. The McCusker Centre for Citizenship does exactly that for them by providing a wonderful internship scheme. And since the beginning in 2016, over 1,000 students have had over 100,000 hours of working.
Most students want to get some real life experience rather than simply, as it were, classroom experience. And when they start to realise how they can relate their studies to the real world, they become even more enthusiastic.
The skills that I've learnt have, you know, shaped me to, you know, study better, to be a better part of the community. I was lucky enough to go up to the Pilbara and work with some of the kids from the Tom Price, Parabadoo sort of area. And you know, run through some healthy lifestyle activities, sporting activities that were based on the recycled sporting equipment that we were able to collect. And yeah, ever since then I've stayed on with Fair Game, continuing to volunteer and travel regionally as often as I can. And yeah, I guess that's been an important part for some of those communities, you know, being able to provide sporting equipment and education around healthy lifestyle choices.